Hook Children's offers a new era in the treatment of neuroblastoma for our young patients. MIBG is offered through clinical research trials that are currently ongoing at Cook Children's for those that meet criteria. A unique treatment for a rare disease, MIBG is a targeted therapy, meaning the radiation targets only the cancer cells, leaving the healthy cells in the body untouched. And because we are passionate about family-centered care, our MIBG family suite allows you to remain close to your child during treatment.
At Cook Children, they've taken a lot of time to think about the patient needs and what the parents need. And, you know, admittedly, whenever I first saw the MIBG therapy room, I mean, it brought tears to my eyes.
MIBG therapy is a type of targeted therapy. When our patients are getting chemotherapy and they experience all the undesirable side effects and all the yucky things that go along with chemotherapy, everyone, patient, family, doctors, nurses, everybody wishes, wouldn't it be nice if we had a type of medicine or agent that would go straight to just the cancer cells and leave the other cells in the body alone? And so that's what a targeted therapy is. This therapy targets the specific neuroblastoma cells. Chemotherapy, radiation, they target cells in general, and whatever is dividing gets attacked.
The product is injected through an IV, so the only pain is associated with putting in the intravenous line. Once the patient gets the therapy, then they're in there in radiation isolation anywhere from 3 days to a week.
When you see a patient that's getting MIBG therapy, you see on the front a lot of the radiation part, a lot of the kind of the scary part, the signs and the special room and the tape and the lead and all the rules. And that can be intimidating, but truly it is actually one of the easier therapies for the patient to receive. The biggest side effect we have to deal with the patient is their boredom and finding them enough things to do while they sit there and wait for it to work.
He was inpatient for 3 days. He'll tell you it was like 3 weeks. But it probably seemed like that to him. But it really wasn't that long of a period. And we could go in for a brief amount of time. We just had to monitor how much radiation we were receiving. You know, our new MIBG therapy room has a viewing window and an intercom system, which is such a neat feature. And to actually be able to sit there and watch your child, and not being able to physically be with them, but be able to just see them would be very comforting, I think, both for the patient and for the parent.
This is David. He was diagnosed with stage 4 high-risk neuroblastoma on June of 2012. And our oncologist in Temple had given us several options to look through, and she just so happened to find out that Cook Children's was opening MIBG therapy, and that was one of her recommendations. Throughout, he had two cycles of MIBG therapy, one in January and the next one was at the end of March, and the quality of life for him and us as a family was probably the best it has been in the past over a year and a half that he's been getting treatment. And it's safe to say that he's probably responded the best MIBG therapy than any other treatments that he's gone through. But it was just another piece in the puzzle to try and regress his disease.
So MIBG was pretty much our only option to get her into transplant. For us, the benefits were definitely stronger than the risks. Without this step, we couldn't progress any further in her treatment.
As I was hearing about the risks or the precautions, I kind of just viewed it as, I have a child that's sick and I need to do everything that I know to do to help save him.
This is a rare treatment for a rare disease, but I've been in nuclear medicine for a long time, and therapy has, it's kind of my passion, has driven what I've done for the last 20 years of my career. And starting a program new, strictly for children, is something that for me is very exciting.
I think the thing that makes my relationship and every member of our team's relationship with our patients and our family is that we treat them like they were our own.
Dr. Granger is the best person in the world because everything she does is wonderful to the kids and for the parents.
We found out that it was just now opening up here in Fort Worth at Cook Children's. We were ecstatic. I mean, that drastically improved our quality of life, only being 2 hours away and still having the rest of the immediate family available.
MIBG therapy delivers more than medicine. It delivers hope to children with neuroblastoma. And being the only MIBG facility in Texas and the Southwest, hope is now closer to home. MIBG is a highly advanced, rare therapy, yet minimally invasive for our young patients. That is pediatric medicine at its finest at Cook Children's.